How's it hanging, fellas? I'm OrosZ and this is another episode of gameplay and such, and in today's episode we are playing, the fuck is this? Oh yeah, it's Rainbow Six Siege. Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. Why the fuck does Ubisoft use Tom Clancy's name? Because I don't really understand this whole gimmick, if I'm being honest, because it's like, Tom Clancy is a writer, and I believe he wrote Splinter Cell, which then the games were based off of, you know, like Sam Fisher and like spy thrillers and stuff. But then, what, did he fucking wrote... Jesus, that was kind of hot. Did he fucking wrote Rainbow Six? And did he always fucking... He also fucking wrote the other fucking... All these fucking Tom Clancy's labeled games. Why did they fucking use it? Did they just simply want it so that... Perfect students. Or are they doing this only for the sole purpose of it, like... When you look up Tom Clancy, you get all of their games, it can be all labeled very neatly as Tom Clancy. Also, what is this fucking Need for Speed now? This game better feature car chases or I'm gonna feel cheated. Man, this game is fucking awesome. I love it.
When father left us, we mourned. But they also buried a part of Zofia that day.
I don't like her hair, if I'm being honest. Sister. Is this the plot of this game? I thought it was like an online shooter, you know, like a competitive game. Why are they showing it as if it's a fucking... Like it's some epic fucking plot I'm about to fucking fall into. Now this is all the plot. They all die and I don't fucking know the game begins. I'm not skipping this, this is too hot.
I spent years trying to reach her, but in the end... There was nothing left to say.
Average day in the Polish army. They always go on some fucking commando action-packed adventures.
Father would be ashamed of you. Father died, Zofia. But you left me alone. Let these... children play their games. This is the adults' table, sweetheart. I've always been loyal to them. To her. Yes. But the question you need to ask yourself is... Who's been loyal to you?
It's all right, Ella. You followed your heart, and that takes guts.
Why is he wearing a gas mask?
Welcome to the family, love.
Oh, no reason. That was lovely. See you, fellas, in the next.
We prepared diligently to meet it. Our simulation has produced the leaders and squads which will take Rainbow into the fray once again.
They simulations.
Will hammer, the scalpel, and so much more. The Nighthaven situation was not entirely unexpected. Sometimes the pursuit of enlightenment requires that you shed a part of yourself. The road ahead must be traveled.
Is she the main character? Is there a fucking main character to this game? Mandate. Are we gonna fight robots?
I can only hope that the path our former comrades have taken is a righteous one. For their sake.
Who the fuck records audio logs? Outside of Fallout NPCs. Please wait while we connect you to the servers. This game is about to not fucking work and I watch this stupid cutscene for no reason. If this fucking does happen, I'll be quite fucking pissed off. Ubisoft's not known for having good servers. Cross-platform data? I'm gonna play against PC players? You gotta fucking be joking me, man. I'm gonna get fucked up. Can I at least do a tutorial or some shit so I can like not fucking pathetically die in my first minute? And then look like a dumbass? Hello, Oros, blah blah blah, you logged into your Ubisoft account, fuck you. Damn it, I thought the other would be fuck you. Ah, shit. Leave me alone, exit. My clothes, fucking clothes. Oh, do I have to hold it? Weapon attachment changes, fucking get out of here. Battle passes, map band, what? Oh, I thought the band maps. Team color update. Don't care. I don't care. Matchmaking. Fuck. I have to play against the others. Fucking hell. Operators. Attackers and defenders. Well, wait. What? The fuck is this? Stupid asshole. God fucking damn it. Can I fucking... Jesus Christ. Creating squad. Fucking... Work. First of all... Get the fuck out with the voice chat. Where is it? Voice chat volume. Can I disable it? Just like... Maybe it's in general. HUD? That's not it. Map subtitle master. It doesn't seem like I can fucking... Disable. Aye. It doesn't seem like I can disable voice chat. But I've got a workaround. Hold on. Alright. I don't think I used this workaround since my PS4 gameplays and such, so I hope it will fucking work. Alright, fucking now we're doing a fucking game. Also, look. I can pause the main menu's animations if I press the share button. See, I can pause them whenever I want. I wanted to check out the operators, god fucking damn it. Do I even have some people available? It's a British guy. Sludge. He's British too. Got American Sonya Blade. Got motherfucking American Guile. We got Frenchy. My name's Petit or whatever the fuck. He's French too. Big motherfucking French. Glass. From Glasgow. Glasgow. Fuse. Epic Corrosion. Blitz. Polizei. German. I only pick characters that by their nationalities, I guess. Canadian. Fun looking guy. Oof, this guy looks like he's on Twitter too much. Owning the libs. Oh, this guy's cool. Brazilian. I like him. I want to play as him. Can I like pick a character? Like who I play as? Japanese. Why does she wear a hoodie? Fucking limits visibility. That's not a good idea. He's Spanish. And she is... Bio. Where's she from? Oh, is that Hong Kong? Oh, that's the fear. There she is. No, she's Korean. Glasses? I don't fucking know. Why they made all the Asian girls cute? What, is this fucking Overwatch now? Just checking out the fucking girls. Alright, let's play the game. Play newcomer. That's all I did, watch the cutscene and checked out all the cuties. What the fuck is this? I was gonna be like, okay, this game's pretty realistic, and then... What? What, is she Batman? Straight up fucking Batman. And not like even one of those... What the fuck, play? God damn it. Why is it always so fucking... difficult? Was that Ivan Drago? Look, the workaround worked. What I did was, I joined the party, and now I don't think they can hear me. Unless they can, which would be kind of lame. I ain't got any other fucking characters to pick. Fuck my life. Fuck it. Recruit. That's pretty fucking lame. That's the character's name, Recruit.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Alright, rush B, everybody. I don't know how the fuck to play this. I don't even know which guys are my enemies. I'm the defenders, right? Yeah, I'm the defenders, okay. Honestly, dude, I don't know how to play this game because there's like this whole leaning out of walls. I've seen people do it on like gameplays, but I don't know how the fuck to do that. And these people aren't bots because they're like fucking around a bit too much. I can lay, I can crouch, I can also. I've been spotted by scan.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Should I like put up some bullshit? I don't know. Triangle changes guns. What's that? Not shoot me, I'm trying to figure out the controls, dickhead. I can play Angry Bird. Oh, I can watch. I can watch Paranormal Activity if I feel like it. It's me! Look how goofy I look. What a nice house. Who would ever want to fucking cause any trouble here? Alright, we're reinforced.
Device positioned.
Fucking kill people.
Device activated.
I'll fucking guard this fucking thing. I don't know. Oh god. Godzilla. I don't see any enemies. Our enemy friend, whatever, hit him down. Ah, fuck. That's just good at aiming.
Deploying heartbeat sensor.
Ah, oh, fuck you, I looked away. That's how it works in Counter-Strike.
Currently, last operator standing.
I got one person. See, they know how to fucking play. They're fucking cheating. Bunch of smurfs. Shit sucks, man. I should have just kept looking at the cute girls and that's it. Said I'm just dead, and that's kind of how it is. That's life. Once you die, you just kind of stay dead, man. Did we win? We did it.
Op 4 wins.
We're the bad guys. planted a bomb in this nice place. Well, now I'm glad we lost. Round two. To be honest with you, I don't fucking like this. I'll try different weapons. Actually, I didn't even fucking try it out, the secondary weapons, so who the fuck cares? I mean, you mean to tell me you guys have different characters? I ain't got different characters. I only play as this lame fucking faceless Sting wannabe. That's about it. Alright, how about we play this match till the end? And that will be it. How the fuck were they so accurate? I'm playing crossplay. This isn't fucking fair. Plus, I don't know how the fuck to play this. There's the bomb. That's the bomb, right? We gotta like... gotta barricade the bomb, I think. I'll barricade it around here. Alright, I figured some fucking shit out.
Doorway barricaded.
Shut up, recruit. This guy's a big help, he's not doing anything. I'll fucking hide here, they'll never fucking see me coming. They clear a blast zone. What the fuck was that? Located a bomb. Cleared. Device prime, keep an eye on door. Oh, you left the game. Well, the bomb is right there, right? So. How do I cancel? Alright. How do I lean? No, not like this. Fucking, there's like leaning in this game. Like, you saw how when I got to see a little bit of how my enemies were playing? There was like, they were like leaning and shit. How do I do that? This is a good idea, to be honest. Come in. Oh, fuck. Are they in there? That was dope. I didn't know this fucker was... was he my enemy? I don't know. Oh my god, two people. There's two enemies and I'm the only one left. Oh fuck. I can hear him on my left. Fine, I'm fine. It's cool.
Bomb diffuser in place.
I'm standing next to the bomb. I'm scared.
One op four remaining.
I don't hear him. Where is he? Alright, I better fucking get a move on. Got a feeling. I did it, I killed everybody, nice. Get the fuck out of here before I blow up. I don't have to get out of here. Last round! Wait, what? Wait, what? What did I do wrong? Aw. What did I do wrong? I don't know what the fuck, man. Random, I don't give a shit. Can I really not pick anybody else? What the fuck? What did I got all these cute... What the fuck are these operators? But they were supposed to be, like, realistic. Start to look like fucking Overwatch characters. I like her, she's super fucking cute. I like her even more, she's cute. Random, I will just... Oh, look! Got new... Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't know what the fuck I picked. I don't know if these people I played against were real people. Well, at least I got some kills. Ivan Drago, 87. What the hell is this? Meow. Hello. I'm a fucking go-kart. I don't want to, though. I want to fucking play. Stop shooting me. I'll follow you around.
10 seconds to
what
go.
Are you doing, huh? What do you think you're... Oh, what the fuck? You planted a bomb, you son of a bitch. Think I'll fucking fall for that? You blew up the bomb. What is it?
Proceed to bomb location and
the fuck is wrong with you? Got a sniper rifle, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't mean to pick that. Get your ass out of my view. It's really nice, I love it, but... Fucking get out of here. My friends got immediately... Ah, nice job. Fuck. See what I'm fucking talking about? Look at this guy leaning and shit. How does he do that? He scored a headshot. I don't know. Pressed every button. Doesn't do anything. I'm so fucking mad. Also... Yeah, I shouldn't have picked a sniper rifle. I didn't fucking meant to do it. I was about to check out what weapons I have. And then it just kind of stayed with the sniper rifle, and I was like, ah, oh, shit.
Device is going dark.
You know what else is going dark? Outside. Right now. Currently. Guys. And how the fuck did I lost the last round? I don't understand what I did wrong. I killed everybody from the enemy team. That ain't good enough for you to fucking qualify as a one round?
Down to one friendly.
What did I do wrong? In a Counter-Strike, you fucking kill all the enemies, you win a round, and here you fucking don't, apparently. It's like Overwatch, it doesn't fucking matter how many people you kill, it fucking objectives matter, blah blah blah. Total defeat, fuck you! Throw me against these fucking obvious clutched pros, smurfs, and other sons of bitches, I don't give a shit. Oh look, I'm the best of my fucking losing team at the very least. At the very least, I was the best of the losers. Right? That's something, I guess. No, leave. I don't really care if I'm being honest. Alright, fucking get out of my face, Jesus. Oh my god. Out of here. Alright, see you fellas. Let me maybe summarize how I did. Well, I don't know how the fuck I played, but at least I got some kills, so that was kind of cool. So, yeah. Outside of that one round where I at least managed to kill a bunch of people and still lost somehow. Look, there is a P90 in the game. That's cool. And, yeah, I guess that's it. See you fellas in the next episode. Bye.